The one with Betty all the love from the estate. It's Little Orphan Annie. He and Sandy make a pair. They never seem to have a care. Cute little sheep. It's Little Orphan Annie. Bright eyes, cheeks of rosy glow. Best sort of helping and handy. My side's always on the go. If you wanna know, this Sandy always wears a sunny smile. Now wouldn't it be worth the while if he could be like Little Orphan Annie?
Hey, Squinty, look at my new scarf.
I saw it in school today. It looks like a checkerboard.
I declare to goodness, not so much noise.
If Annie's anywhere within a mile of the house, she would hear lots of yap, most likely.
When's she coming, Mrs. Silo?
Yes, Mrs. Silo, when will she be here?
Are all the children here?
Yes, ma'am, everybody from school. The only one that wouldn't come was Mike Ghoul.
He didn't come, eh?
Oh, he's just being sore head.
Sir Carcass and I had to give him a good licking today, so he wouldn't give the secret away to Annie.
I declare to goodness!
It served him right!
When is Annie coming, Mrs. Silo?
Well, Joe promised to have her here by 20 minutes to 4.
Ooh, it's almost 20 minutes to 4 now!
Yes, indeed, I know it is.
Hey, Jimmy! Take a look out the window. See if you can see Joe and Annie coming.
Okay.
Now you children can all hide in the parlor. And when you hear Annie and Joe inside, you can come running out and holler, "Surprise!"
All right, Mrs. Silo.
Hey, get ready, everybody. Here they come. Sure enough. Get on the parlor there, everybody.
Come on,
they hide.
Time.
Quick, before the moment. I declare to goodness. Hide, all of you, hide. Hurry up.
Yes, indeed. Get hidden, you children.
I wonder if they're there yet. Shh. Hurry up, be quiet. Hurry up, guys.
Shh. Looks like we're all ready now, love.
Love, that tablecloth, pull it straight. All the presents are hidden there. She'll see them when she comes in.
Sure.
Quick. We don't want her to inspect anything. Oh my goodness, whose hand is that over there on the windowsill? Throw that in the bedroom, love. Annie's got sharp eyes. She'd notice if there was anything wrong.
Oh, I'll get it, love.
There. Now, I think everything's all right.
Just in time, too, love. There are the young ones coming now.
Sure enough.
Aw, gosh, Annie. I'm sorry I couldn't find it.
I'll bet that there never was a beaver there.
Honest, there was, Annie. Peter and Paul told me. They said his arm's starting to build his house. He just didn't look in the right place, that's all.
What's the matter there, young ones?
Aw, I was gonna show Annie a place where a beaver's building his house. And when we went over there, we couldn't find it.
Mrs. Silo?
Huh? What's the matter, Annie?
Little lizards, what's the matter with you?
Me? Why, there's nothing wrong with me.
What's that?
Surprise, Annie!
Sleeping lizards, golly, jumping grasshoppers!
Happy birthday!
Now, children, all together!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Annie! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday!
Nothing message. I don't know what to say.
Hey, how about bounding on her back?
A 10 for every year.
Alrighty.
I can do that.
Okay. No. You can't all pound on me. You'll break my back. Nothing doing.
Reach under the table there, love, and get out the presents.
Yeah, do it! Jumping grasshoppers, are there presents too?
Of course there are! This is a regular party!
Hooray!
That's right, love. Put them right here on the table.
Suffering macarons, are those all for me?
Yes, Daddy!
Open it! Unwrap it! Golly, I never had a birthday party like this in all my life.
Well, for mercy's sake, Annie, start opening them up and see what's inside of them. I'm as anxious to see what they are myself. Oh, look at this one here with a foreign-looking paper around it. And those funny postage stamps.
Oh, I know what those are. I save stamps. Those are Chinese stamps.
What do you think it is?
I don't know.
Let's see. Now, who could this be from? Oh, golly! Look! It's from... There's his name up in the corner.
Who is he?
Oh, he was a real nice Chinaman that Joe and I met over in China.
Oh!
Now, how do you suppose that he found out when my birthday was?
Well, what is it, Annie?
Wow!
What is that? Oh my goodness, it's a beautiful silk kimono.
That's beautiful, Annie.
Yes, isn't it grand? Gee, that was great of Mr. Mo. Gee. Hey, Joe, help me open some of these. It will take me all day to open them all.
Sure, Annie. Look here. Here's one from Mr. Montague.
Well, open it up and see what it is.
Oh gosh, Annie, here's one I'll bet you want to open yourself.
What is it?
Here, it's just a little package.
Who's it from, Annie?
Yeah, who's it from, Annie? It's from my daddy Warbucks.
I declare to goodness.
Look at the stamp on it. It's from some foreign place, too.
Let me see them, Annie. Oh gosh, those are from Czechoslovakia.
Czechoslovakia? Where's that?
That's a country in the middle of Europe.
Open it up and see what it is, Annie. See what Mr. Warbuck sent ya.
I am, Mrs. Tyro. Oh, here's a box.
Oh, it must be inside there.
No, there's more paper in here. Oh, golly! There's a little box inside all these papers. I can feel it.
Well, get it open, Annie. See what it is.
Here it is, Mrs. Tyro.
I declare, a little box like that? Why, it looks to me like jewelry. See what's in it, Annie.
Zipping lizard. Look, it's a ring.
A ring?
Oh, that's so nice.
Well, for mercy's sake, isn't that a beauty? Come here and look at it, love. Take it out and put it on.
It's got a beautiful big stone in it, too.
Gee, that's a grand ring!
How does that look? Just look at the way the stone shines and sparkles.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah. Gee, beautiful. Oh, I wish I had one like that.
Here, look, Annie. Why, there's printing on the ring, right next to the stone there. I thought so. See what it says here?
Mm-hmm.
It's got silver on one side of it and the word hope on the other side. Hope's the birthday sentiment for October.
Let me see, love.
And that rose-colored stone in there must be your first stone, Annie. Sure, that's what it is. That's a rose zircon, and it's a beauty too. That's the first stone of October. I remember all of them.
Nipping lizards. That makes it my own personal birthday ring. Daddy's a peach to send me such a swell present.
He certainly is. And now, let's see what else you got.